If you're born on 5th, 14th or 23rd of any month, then you're ruled by number 5 and planet Mercury. Hi, my name is Manisha Kaushik. I'm an astrologer, a tarot card reader, numerologist and a Vastu consultant, and I'm here to discuss how to understand people who are ruled by number 5. Number 5 people are usually, you know, Mercury in astrology is said to be a very fast moving planet, and that is one reason that you would see certain things with people who are ruled by number 5 as well. Their brain moves at a very, very fast pace. They actually, you know, it's not about just about thinking about an idea, but also about execution. This is one reason that they get bored easily, because the people around them are not able to radiate at the same frequency that they are radiating at. They are very fast with execution. It's just that the idea should click them at once. The next thing about number 5 people is, you know, they are very strong at heart. They are very childish at heart as well. Their heart is just like a coconut. It is very tender from inside, but of course very strong from outside. But who actually gets through that heart? So this is one reason that at times they are misunderstood. You would, you know, see them, they're very hard-hearted or probably not able to gel with you, not able to understand you. But trust me, they are able to understand you at once. It is just that they do not know how to reciprocate it. Apart from that, you know, when it comes to friend circle, they would have a good circle, but not able to relate to anybody and everybody. They get bored with people easily. Of course, if you're not talking something which is intellectual or intelligent, they would not want to be a part of that conversation. For them, the idea about conversation is just to have something which is productive. And if the conversation is not productive, they would not want to sit there. If you know somebody who's ruled by number 5, do not forget to tag them here.